And we start with an over serve. First point goes to the two. Point of the two. Next up, it's Ray, 2-0-4. Murray. 1-4. Up next, Flores, 4-75. Off the Cesta, 1-5. 5-7-6. Mikey's up. Turn by Mikey. Off the side wall for Flores. Next out to Rillo. Turn by Mikey. Point to 7. Final player for the round, Roberto, 7-7. Dropped in. Point goes to the 8. Roberto takes the last point of the round. So all points are worth 2 now. 8 serving 1. Points are doubled up. George is back. Under 8. It'll serve 3. It's Kip. Two on my equipe. Point to three. Three serving two. Flores is back. Off the court, two for the two. Ray is back, two serving four. Left hand side now for Jesus. Point to four. Four serves five. Ray on the 11. Point to four. 5 points for Ray. Possible game point for him. Possible game point for the four. He'll serve Mikey the six. Tomo Ray. Tejada by Mikey. Point six. We continue. Six reserve seven. Turn on Mikey. Point to seven. Next up, it's George. Seven to serve one. Two for the one, one serving eight. Off the court, point of eight. Returning now is Kip. Rapoto with 5 points, possible game point for him, possible game point for the eight, serving three. Tewarabote out of play, so that is point and game to Rapoto. He'll take out the first, 4 second, and two shows.